If Trudeau wants to represent the Communist Party of China and criminal triads, he is doing a great job. Opioids are sold on every corner now in Canada as drug dealers are released on bail and not jailed. Millions of working-age Canadians, as a result, are sick, addicted, and disabled. Tens of thousands are dying and millions turned into zombies. Official stats show 21,174 dead over the last 5 years. The estimate for the next five is 80,000 will die from overdoses, violence, and health failure from illegal drugs. Organized crime are controlling our cities. Shootings, violence, theft, and our economy is sinking as our young people are dying in the streets thanks to Trudeau.